welcome to our latest sale right here at 75 Whitmore Drive in the Holiday City Berkeley community, right here in gorgeous Toms River. We're going to be here March 1st and 2nd. That is Friday and Saturday. Very breezy out here, so let's come on in. Let's check it out. We are just beginning the setup in this lovely home that begins with this very cute sofa set with a large mirror above, very large scale table over here in the corner, and the matching love seat. We have an octagon coffee table with a matching end table over there. And we also have in this room piano with fabulous art above. In the dining room, we have this lovely table over here, and the leaves are going to go in right over here in the corner on the ends so that you never have that line going down the middle of your table. We also have a very nice china cabinet right here, very pretty piece. And then we have multiple pieces of accent furniture around the room, as well as this milk glass and more glasses and crystal over here. Very cute, looks like a dry sink over here. The home has a screened-in porch that includes some of this wicker furniture, as well as this very cute little circular table with four chairs that have caning on the back. And as we enter the guest bedroom, you see we have a fabulous desk here with several drawers available. We have a table full of items. Some of them are as seen on TV items, still boxed. And we have some fabulous other items. We have a full-size bed with headboard. We have a Webcor sewing machine, a fabulous vacuum cleaner, end table with sewing box, and a closet filled with clothes and bonus items. The master bedroom begins with a table of bonus items, including this hard bonnet ion hair dryer. We have a punch bowl set and a lot of other wonderful items. We have a half circle headboard on a queen size bed with fabulous caning running through it. It looks like a sunset or a sunrise. And then we have a fabulous armoire that matches the two nightstands and finishes the room off with the dresser and mirror to the set. Mirror matches with the same caning. And you can see how very full the kitchen is. Lots of the items are still boxed. The microwave is not available, but we have plenty of other items for you to choose from. Plenty here in the kitchen. And then when we come around this way, we have a table with two leaves in it, four folding chairs. They're going to be priced out individually. When the leaves come out, the table will be substantially smaller. I have two tables of bonus items, a glass and wood mixed media coffee table, chair and table with hurricane lamp, this fabulous cute little desk, this fabulous over here wall unit, which has some of the books and the vinyl that's included in the sale. And then we have a final table with bonus items. And finally, we have the garage, which is quite full, as you can see. Lots and lots of fabulous items here in the garage for your purchasing pleasure. This box is filled with stationery and gift bags and whatnot. Underneath it, though, is a convection oven by Farberware. So this is a good item. Lots and lots of fabulous items here in the garage. We have the plantation shutters, if you'd like to add those to your home. Lots of other items here. And look at this fabulous piece just sitting here in the garage. It's brand new, white, country style cupboard. Would be perfect in anyone's kitchen. So this is where we're gonna be this Friday and Saturday, March 1st and 2nd, 75 Whitmore Drive, 9 a.m. to 3 p.m. See you here.